the controller properly grounded, it's time to install the dual 48M decoder output module. Remember, the output module always goes to the right of any existing traditional modules, or if you're not using traditional modules at all, this goes to the first, second, and third slots. One important feature or function on the I-Core is the power off and power on module lockdown bar. Right now it's in the locked position, which means you're going to have display on your face pack, be it in the face pack door if it's a wall mount, or on the top of this pedestal. When I slide to unlocked to access and replace and put in modules, at that time, don't be alarmed, but your display will go blank. So what we'll do is be careful not to bend the pins inside of here, and I'm going to insert this dual decoder module to the right of the existing traditional modules and go back to the power on position. That will bring back display to your face pack as well as display here inside the module. Now you'll notice this module takes up three module locations, and that's shown down here where you've got two plastic curtains and it only leaves open the middle of the three module bays for your two wire paths. You'll notice the stickers to the left show that the three two wire leg locations, blue is across the bottom, and the three reds go across the top. So you can have up to three different two wire paths coming out of this module. The two wire that we're using in this installation has a purple outer jacket. That purple outer jacket comes in multiple colors. The thought there is that you can use one colored jacket to head to the south from here on the controller, and you can use a different colored jacket to head to the north. When you're out on the property doing diagnostics or troubleshooting, you'll be able to easily identify the colored jacket in each leg as to where it's connected to on here. Now what we'll do is we're going to go ahead and attach our blue wire first along the bottom, and we'll put him in the first slot. And you want to tighten him down snugly, but not over tight. And our red's going to go up into red one. So what we've done is we've hooked up one two-wire path in the first slots, and we have a total of three available to go out to the field. On the display, you'll notice it says available stations 25 through 48. The dual capacity is 48 zones. Remember, we've got 24 stations tied up in the first four modules. So 6 per times 4 modules is 24. So right away, the dual decoder module knows that you can only program stations 25 up to 48 on decoder.